Patch 1.1.6 is finally here and we can finally customize our reactors. To start the customization, you need to talk to the Descendant instructor and finish the conversation. After that, go to the workbench and start the implant reactor. Now, you can only customize ultimate reactor, which is colored gold, and you cannot customize rare reactors. Now, from what I can see, you need to farm a lot of reactors and combine it with the reactor that you need. Now, this is going to cost you 2 reactors with the desired weapon optimization condition and combine it with the main reactor. You also need to implant 1 reactor before you can unlock the 3rd implant. This is going to cost 200 precise ion accelerator and 2000 ion accelerator. You can obtain all of this by dismantling reactors. Another change is the Albion resource defense improvement. With this change, all the waves are now shortened, so from 21 waves to 10, which is great, and at the same time, the developers also added weapon proficiency experience reward. I think that the developers are trying to make special operations as an alternative place where we can gain weapon XP. If you guys don't know, leveling weapons are pretty easy nowadays since it only takes 6 to 7 400% invasion infiltration operations runs to max out a weapon proficiency. There are also improvements and changes to the unique abilities of the following weapons. For the final masterpiece, reloading grants one of the following effects. Exploding ecstasy causes fire bursts at the hit location. Restrained dispassion causes frosty burst at the hit location and inflicts frostbite. Pulsing Shock inflicts electric shock to nearby targets. And lastly, Endless Indulgence spawns a puddle of poison. For the Albion Cavalry, on hit, inflicts mark on the enemy, and upon hitting an enemy inflicted with mark, increases firearm critical hit rate by 30%. Each critical hit also ricochets to nearby enemy and grants horseshoe buff, which increases movement speed while firing and movement speed while aiming down the sights. For the Perforator, every time you crit or hit a weak spot, an explosive scanner is created. Explosive scanner explodes when it touches terrain, causing damage, and debuffs the target with detect, which increases weak point damage. There are also improvements on how to obtain modules. You can check your journal and then access info as to how to obtain these modules. I'm still missing a couple of modules and I'm really glad that we can now obtain these modules aside from combining modules, which is really good. We are also getting new Descendant daily tasks and the rewards are pretty good, especially the weapon proficiency XP gain plus 30%. And there are also materials for crafting. I only covered the important changes and you guys can check the full patch notes in the link in the description down below. These are the changes for patch 1.1.6. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.